dwarf willow, also known as snowbed willow, and Salix herbacea. As the arguably smallest tree in the entire world, this ancient, long-lived, alpine plant found to thrive in the Arctic thousands of years ago from preserved glacial deposits has a typical lifespan of near 40 years. From the most species-rich woody Salix plant genus of 450 tree and shrub species, this variant species tolerant of the extreme Arctic tundra has survived long and wide due to high stem densities, low height, and small-scale local adaptation responses in its seed capsule and shoot reproduction that help the plant persist through harsh environments. Excessive leaf damage can occur without a consistent atmospheric filter of solar radiation as well as with varying snowmelt timing, but the plant can adapt with altered leaf sizes from an inherited trait that enables morphological variability. As a Mars year has 687 analog days compared to the calendar cycle around the Sun for the rotating and revolving Earth, which would amount to 668 sols, specific to Martian day lengths that are slightly longer for each rotation. The winter season on Mars would be longer by around 2 months, which would affect the least adaptable species to variable polar conditions the most. In the most similar Arctic tundra-like weather to the colder regions of Mars that currently have lower temperatures than on Earth, the creeping roots of Salix herbacea, and the similar Arctic willow, or polar willow, named Salix arctica and Salix polaris, that all do well in largely barren soil and rocky terrain, may have an easier time growing sooner than others on the red planet, eventually giving colder regions a rare woody, creeping cover crop considered as a sub-shrub and one of the smallest variant trees around. In addition to helping us on Earth, what else can we learn about these amazing organisms and how can they help us on the journey to and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.